the Secretary General prefers to abandon our female hostages in the hands of genocidal rapists. The Executive Director of UN Women hasn't said one word about the report, not even one word.
It is important to also recognize the attacks by Hamas did not happen in a vacuum.
And the SG is blaming the victim? You are blaming Israel?
Hamas is not a terrorist group for us, of course, as you know, it's a political movement.
The target has never been to eradicate Hamas military capacity. In the beginning, we have to eradicate, we have to eradicate Hamas. How do you eradicate a political movement? How do you eradicate a political reality?
It is not a neutral organization. It has been hijacked by Hamas, and it is the mechanism that Hamas uses to launder its propaganda and talking points for the world.
Go for it.